Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Sanskruti. So today I am doing my market building haul video, what I saw from market building. If you do not watch that video till now, I will give it in the I button and also in my description box, market building part 1 and also the part 2. So definitely check it out. Don't forget to hit on that like button if you are really liking my videos, and subscribe to my channel if you are watching me for the first time, and also hit on the small bell button to get all the notifications whenever I am going to posting any video. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So I bought this time not too much of things from market building, but the things that I want, I bought them. So this time I bought a lot of jewelry for me, and I bought some of the earrings and I think one pendant and I bought this Afghani earrings from the from a store, a small store. These Afghani earrings from there, look at this, so beautiful. I want this Afghani earring for such a long time, and I do not buy this because online they cost it in a very high rate, and I bought this Afghani earrings for only 200 rupees, and this is very good quality Afghani earrings, and I love the color. I also saw in multicolors and in red color, but they do not looking very nice, but this is a very good black color earrings. I love this color very much, and it will suit in my many dresses because I love black color in my lot of manner. So then I bought another earring piece, and it cost me only 48 rupees, and it is a I think thread work earrings, and it is very good multicolor one, and I love it. This is like a jhumka one. I hope you can see this one. Small beads are in the lower part and the thread work is going on the upper part of the earrings, and I think it will suit it on my ethnic wear, any kurti and any churida. I think it is very cute and I like this jhumka kind of earring. So in next I bought a anklet or bracelet, you can say. This is the bracelet or anklet. You can use it as a bracelet, as an anklet. It cost me for 25 rupees. And in next I have another earring piece. This is also in multicolor and in the thread work. Yes, it is also in thread work, and hope you can see these earrings. Very beautiful. I love these earrings a lot. Again, it will go in any ethnic wear, any kurti and any churida. You can also wear it in your any multicolor dresses, in western wear also. Look at this earring, very beautiful, and it cost me only 95 rupees, which is I think very cheap. Then I bought another earring piece, and this is this pink antique piece earrings, looking like that. Metallic work is going on with small beads, and it cost me for 105 rupees. I think it will also go in any ethnic wear, any kurti, pajamas. And so in next I bought a chunky piece of earring, and this is the green color chunky piece of earrings. I love these earrings a lot, and it cost me around 50 to 40 rupees. I do not remember the price, but it I think cost me in 40 or 50 rupees, and I love these earrings a lot because it is very chunky and very colorful. Next I bought another piece of earrings, but I bought it long back ago from that market building things. This is any black chunky type of earrings, and a stone detailing is going on in the lower part with this black color chain. I love these earrings a lot. Hope you have seen it in my Patanjali haul video part 2. I wear it in that video, and I think I also bought it in this price 30 or 50 rupees. I do not remember the price because I bought it long back ago. So that is why. And in last I bought this pair of bangles. This is an 8 or 6 pair of bangles. I love these bangles a lot. I actually search for this bangle a lot because I saw this bangle in I think casual wear in Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gum film, and from that time I'm searching for this silver kangan, but I bought it this time because I searched in a lot of stores and finally I got this pair of bangles, and I got it for 80 rupees. So in next I bought some of the crunches, rubber bands and clips, because in that place this type of things, this hair accessories is very cheap. You can get it for 5 to 10 rupees, and I, because I have a long hair, I bought this big crunches. This is a blue flowery one and this is one crunches and this is a velvet one. I got this for 10 or 20 rupees for each. Then I bought some rubber bands for myself in a color of black and with this velvety color, brown and pink color. I got this for only 1 or 2 rupees, guys. Then I bought some small crunches. You can definitely going to love this because they are very cute and they are my fave accessories in my hair clips. These are the small crunches, hope you can see them, and it cost me 2 rupees each. And I bought this type of crunches a lot because this looks very cute in your hair and it is very crunchy crunchy and crunchy clutches small. So in next I buy a Q-tip set because Q-tips are very expensive if you are buying it from stationery store, but in that street shopping I got it this package for 10 rupees, which is very good. And I think Q-tips are all the same quality whether you are buying from the stationery store for a very high price for 40, 100, 200, but 10 rupees, that same quality, definitely going to buy. You can buy 10 of these for 100 rupees. And then I went to a store in Market Building and I bought some of the Miss Clair product. It is very difficult to find Miss Clair product in Bhubaneswar, but I got it. I bought 3 of the Miss Clair product and the store name is Meri Pehel or Meri Chehel, what I will give the address in my description box. If you want Miss Clair product or Miss Clair product review, I'm also going to do a video on that and I will tell you this product. And I bought this Miss Clair blusher. It cost me 180 or 200 rupees. It is in the set 17. The set name is not given, but it is 17. And then I bought a Miss Clair full coverage makeup. This is the concealer and it cost me 250 rupees and my shade is 4 beige. Then I bought a Miss Clair eyeshadow. I can buy many eyeshadows from Miss Clair, but I thought I will now buy one Miss Clair eyeshadow. I should try them if they will suit me, it will good for me, the quality is good, definitely I'm going to buy it again. So I bought this Miss Clair mono eyeshadows. This is a velvety matte maroony red color and the shade name is 0508. And then I bought one of the my favorite lipstick in my lipstick collection. This is the Lakme Enrich lip crayon in the shade pink rust 06 and they are also giving free sharpener and it is very cheap, very affordable in the price 185. Definitely go for things like these, guys, because they are very affordable in the same manner. Then I bought two of the Dazzler cosmetics and I bought this Dazzler moisturizing liquid makeup foundation with sunscreen. The quantity is 27 ml and I bought for the price 120 rupees. It also contains vitamin E and they claim that it is well blended, looks vitamin E and pigmented, and in I am in the shade sunset R42. Hope you can see. If you want me to review these products also, I am going to definitely going to review all these products. Comment below in my comment section so that I will going to do this video. Then I bought this Dazzler compact and this is the shade soft caramel. R33. Hope you can see that. And I bought it in the price 120, same price. So this is the market building haul, guys. I also went to Trends this time and I bought some of the cosmetics from the Trends, because Trends have huge offer going on because of the festive season. And I bought this deo for, you can buy two deos for 149 rupees or for one in 99 rupees. I bought two. This is the crush flavor, and I think I bought another flavor one, but I do not remember the flavor and I forgot to store it here so that I can show to you guys. Then I bought some of the Trends nail polishes, because if you are going to shop for buy two, it will cost you 50 rupees. And I bought some of the nail polishes, and I'm going to Trends, and you can buy all these for buy two in 50 rupees. Then I bought their own manufactured compact powder. It looks like this. The claims that this compact powder is super smooth oil absorbing formula for radiant flawless look, and the name is Glimmer Satin Matte Compact Powder, and I am in the shade 04 Sand Dust, and it cost me only 149 rupees. They also have the lip glosses, you can definitely buy that also. It looks like this. It is a very metallic mirror kind of color, and opening it, this is the product. Very nice quality sponge, and this is the product. You can definitely buy it because very good for oily skin people. So in next I buy, guys, then I bought some of the Blue Heaven products this time. So I bought this Blue Heaven Expression makeup stick, then I bought this Blue Heaven oil free makeup foundation, then I bought Blue Heaven kajal pencil in the shade black, I drop it. Then I bought this glitter 6-in-1 eyeshadow palette, and then I bought this Blue Heaven Expression eyebrow pencil. And in next I bought this Blue Heaven work free mascaras, and this much I bought from Blue Heaven so that I can review it to you guys. And if you want to give me a makeup tutorial using all the Blue Heaven product, one brand tutorial, comment below in my comment section. I will definitely going to do it, and also going to review one brand review in next session before I done the Lakme one brand review. So I'm also going to definitely do one brand review of all the Blue Heaven product, because they are very cheap, very affordable with very good quality. So this is it, guys. This I finished my videos on all my shopping that I bought from market building, also from Trends, from another stores, my August month shopping. I hope you like this video. If you don't, forget to hit on that like button and subscribe below in the subscribe button, and also stay tuned with my channel. In this is Sanskruti signing up. Bye.